Now we solve the mathematical problem. Problem question given below and solution. If 3 to the power x plus 2 plus 3 to the power x plus 4 equal to 810, then we calculate the value of x. Solution. Three to the power of x plus 2 plus 3 to the power of x plus 4 equal to 810. 3 to the power x plus 2 we know, 3 to the power x into 3 to the power 2 plus 3 to the power x plus 4 is equal to 3 to the power x into 3 to the power 4 is equal to 810, because a to the power x into a to the power y is equal to a to the power x plus 4y. This formula I will use. Imply that 3 to the power x into 3 to the power 2 plus 3 to the power x into 3 to the power 2 equal to 810. Imply that 3 to the power x and 3 to the power 2 is taken common in both sides. So 3 to the power x into 3 to the power 2 is taken common, that 1 plus 3 to the power 2 is equal to 810. Imply that 3 to the power x and 3 to the power 2. So 3 to the power x into 3 to the power 2, 1 plus 3 to the power square is equal to 1 plus 9 equal to 810. Imply that 3 to the power x into 3 to the power 2 in 9 plus 1 is equal to 10 equal to 810. So 3 to the power x into 3 to the power 2 into 10 equal to 810, or 3 to the power x is equal to 810 divided by 10 by 3 to the power 2 equal to 3 to the power x equal to 81 by 9 equal to 3 to the power x is equal to 9, or 3 to the power x is equal to 3 to 2. Both side basically dismiss, so x is equal to 2. Value of x is equal to 2. Very simple.